arrived in Wuhan, and we're about to meet up with this really awesome band here, Chinese Football.
Hey,
hello. Hello,
hello,
你好。王博.
Huh? I'm Alex.
你好，你好，你好。
Hey, guys.
So to start off this whole collaboration with Chinese Football, the first thing we did is we went over to Wang Bo, the guitarist's house. And Wang Bo is a really interesting guy. He's got this whole collection of Japanese figurines and Japanese design books.
哎，这是什么？就是戴在手上那种。哇，是这样玩的。看起来呆呆的，但是我觉得这个就很酷。Wow,
that is cool.
I think you can sense kind of the inspiration of Japanese culture listening to the music, but actually going to Wang Bo's house and seeing the influence kind of really brought it home.
这个都是我们一个朋友画的，他就是一个漫画家，然后他可能受这种日本的这些动漫的这些文化影响比较深。你知道我们会酿一起酿一个啤酒？你有听说？那么我们研究有一个很特别的一个水果叫
yuzu。
现在在日本用的比较多，但是本来是在湖北种的，是一种柑橘。所以我觉得要不要我们可以一起去那个农场，我们看能不能找这个水果在武汉，看能不能酿一个好的啤酒。觉得怎么样？行，应该很有趣。现在就该。没有来过这边，完全没有来过。
So working with the band, we found a farm that had a lot of yuzu and other citrus fruits on the outskirts of Wuhan. So we took a drive out there and it was a super hot Wuhan day.
And now we're on the hunt for yuzu or for something in the yuzu family to make this kind of special collaboration beer. I'm not sure actually where we're going right now. If there is a yuzu tree at the end of this. So it's like a chumbu dosher. 全部都是，但是那个水果还没有出来了。All right, so here we are. It's the right plant, but it doesn't have fruit right now because it's still too young. We're halfway there. We found the right plant. Now we just need to find the fruit.
酿酒真的很辛苦。其实就是说，你每一个可能我们喝起来是一块啤酒，但它其实背后的那些点点滴滴，我觉得粒粒皆辛苦。对。Oh
yeah, 在这儿，这你看，有很多啊。哇。哦，这个有裂开。
哦，你看，真的有一些是裂开的啊。是不是还挺好吃的？是不是？水分还是蛮足。不错。虽然它没有变黄，但是已经可以吃了，对不对？嗯。
I think this will be good.
This species. 叫香草，是往盛上方长的，而且支撑它的这个树枝会非常的粗壮。嗯，香吗？香香，
多来一些。So it's been an incredibly hard year for everybody in China with COVID-19. And I think, you know, all of us have pretty much lost the first half of the year to this, and nobody more so than the guys in Wuhan.
You're in Wuhan. 然后我们当时都在想，就希望可以早点好起来，大家可以一起再重新聚在一起，就是真的碰碰杯喝酒，就这种。对对对。当时就挺希望可以快点回到这种状态。
So to be able to sit outside with a whole band and to have some beers together, that was really, really special. And what I felt from them was that this hard time has passed and we're moving on to a brighter future. So I was really, really happy to see that.
OK，
来庆祝今天完美收工，庆祝今天我们也许会找到合适的橘子。
我相信已经找到了，已经找到了，
已经找到了。